Hey guys, back with another video. Today I'm gonna be drawing Badgie, if y'all know what Piggy is. Oh, and then I have a special guest here.
Hi, my name's Drewski, and I am going to be drawing this ice dagger. Well, I'll try. So, let's see how it goes.
So let's get right to it. Waste no time, and hope you like it. FYI, this is Piggy's theme. Y'all can use, for the eyes, y'all can use pen or pencil, but I would recommend you using pen because it's stronger.
Oh, and by the way, I do not have a YouTube video channel, so if y'all guys were wondering, I do not have one, so if y'all were wondering, I'll try to get my best, so put down in the comments below if you want me to have a YouTube channel.
Oh, also, I was going to tell you earlier, but there is no comment up there. For the first few seconds, actually, first 10 minutes. So, if y'all are watching this, as soon as you post and you know, subscribe, as soon as that, please subscribe to see the video right away.
guys, if that was a little bad and a little short, but here's the original version. Just leave it there for a couple of seconds. Okay, Drewski is almost done. Are you done?
No, I still need to do.
Just got a little bit more to go. I'll just leave it right here for y'all. And the character I will be drawing next will most likely be Robbie. If y'all know who that is. If y'all don't, he is another character from Piggy. And he's basically just a machine that has a chainsaw in his hand. That tries to kill you.
I couldn't finish the original copy, but here it is right now. The yellow, and it might be more faint than that one. So,
We're done. Okay, so last minute thoughts. I hope we did good. And please like, sub, and see you guys later. Peace.